Good morrow and welcome to the show. My name's DoubleA and welcome to Skyrim of the Elder Scrolls nature. Alright, last episode we died, but then we came back to life and killed those guys. And then we went outside and ultimately came here and got some tree sleeping sap stuff. I don't know. And I looked at my other episodes, and apparently it was extremely dark. So I got rid of one of my mods that like increases the darkness, or like it's called realistic lighting. I increased the dark, or got rid of that. So now everything looks, I guess, brighter. Looks different. Die. So, yeah, that's what that's gonna do. Don't really know what quest we were on, because it's been a while since I played the game. Alright, it still looks dark. Die, everybody! Alright, I definitely think we should pick a faction, but I don't know which one. System settings. Nope. Display. Brightness. All the way up. Whatever. That's not cool. I need like the saturation or something. This doesn't help. Help! Alright. So, I gotta pick a faction. Since my guy's kind of like a wizard, I feel as though that's where we should go. To the Wizard of Whitehall. What's over here? Save me! Everything is killing me! What are you guys doing over here? Vigilant of Stend. It's alright. I never said they were gonna go unpunished. Light, or we will drag you to it. Well, I hate those guys. These guys can. Are you Thalmor? Move along.
I do hope you know what you're doing with those flames.
Nope, don't have any idea. What are you doing, being all...
Taking this man to be interrogated.
What man?
He has knowledge of a cult of Talos. He will tell us what we need to know, or he will die. The choice is his.
Where are you going? My way. No. You're not bringing anybody. Yeah. By the right vested in me, by, my axe and my hands of fire. I have dubbed thee mentally crazy. Therefore, you shall taste my flame. Get out of here with your bat. Oh, what's going on over there? Alrighty. Equip. Take. Now look at me go. Those guys want to fight me now. Skyrim belongs to anybody who pays the fine. Oh, almost died. Well, I'll use this. And I'll drink one of those and eat like a bunch of food. Ooh. So, okay. No, you can't heal yourself. That's mean. Oh, almost died again. Food time. Cooked. Okay. Wow, you're strong. Eat everything. You were well hydrated from eating apples. Well, that's something new. Die! Alright. Now who else wants a piece? Whoa! Okay. Take that, and that, and this, and that. And this, and ooh, that. And I'll take this. And I won't use that, but I'll take that. And what do you have? I'll take this and this and this, and I think I had that, but whatever. That's worth taking. And that's it. And there I go. So, well, that was a bit cool. So yeah, what did I was talking about? We want to be a wizard, and to successfully be a wizard, we have to travel to this place. Nope, not that place. This place. So that's what we're going to do. Set destination. That away. So, yeah, we're going to be walking for like evers. See how long it's going to take us to get there. Excuse me, rocks. So I really hope, like, I definitely got rid of some stuff that was my modifications, but it still looks a little dark. So this episode is merely a test episode, so it's only probably going to be around 10 minutes long. What's in here? Shrine of Zenithar. I will take this and this, and you can have that, and I will search this for that and that and that. And ooh, book that increases my speech that I already read. Go away. And what is this? Okay. Activate. Alright, you know, maybe if I wait until, like, morning. Let's wait this long. In front of a wolf. And then I guess I'll just play the game just in morning times and daytime. Oh, that's bright. Look at this. I'm mildly thirsty and hungry. And I'll drink this and this. And we are well hydrated. Look at us go. Oh, that looks so much prettier. Well, we gotta steer clear from... Oh, we got ambushed. Get out of here. Oh! Oh, and I'll pick you up and hug you, because you're pretty. Okay. Okay. So that was fun. We got destroyed a couple people. Yeah, one crazy lady, because she thought she was to bring in someone in for questioning, but there was no one around. What is this guy doing over here? Hey! What are you doing?
I swear you won't leave here alive.
Why not? I didn't do anything to you. I just asked, what are you doing? And you're being me. Die! What? Jerk. Okay. So you know what that means. Time to pillage the cave, the swindler's den. Anybody in here? Oh, I guess everybody's in here. What? There's blood spatter all over my face. Oh, you missed. Haha. I'll burn you. Okay. Search. Pick up. And nothing. I'll take your bread. And what do you got up here? Wine bottles. And potatoes. I'll take your potatoes. And this, that was in your sack. Some salt. And that's that. Ooh, I don't want to drink that. Because alcohol is bad for you. Well, this is a heavenly chest. Scroll of Bane the Undead. Sets undead up to level 31 on fire. Awesome. No, no one's here. Just a friendly neighborhood familiar. That's all that's there. Flames. Oh, that is so mean. You didn't even give it a chance. Moderately fatigued. And to me too, because I almost died.
It's nothing.
It's fire out of my hands, it's something. Ooh, I leveled. What are we gonna let? Whoa, what is going on with my magic and my stamina? I guess magic then. Nope, let's go health. Oh, that's because I'm moderately fatigued. I think I've got getting rid of that one. But I don't know. Conjuration? Twice as far away. That's cool, I guess. Destruction! Dual cast destruction magic. Alright. Whoop. I'm gonna go to sleep. No, okay, I guess not. Here I am, guys. It's not a hit, it's magic. Oh, your buddy stabbed you in the back with an arrow. That's not nice of him. Holy crap, almost died again. I'll eat the tomatoes. All of the tomatoes. Can't eat any of that, so that's cool. Some potato soup. Ooh, yum. Sweet roll. Oh my lord, everybody's here trying to hurt me. Run, I'm leaving. Oops, I got shot in the head. What sword was that? That was cool. Alright, well, I'm not strong enough to fight these people. That's good to know. Fine, I'm gonna take your cheese then. Jerk. Alright, we gotta make it that way. Become even more successful wizard. But are we still like level 9? Nope, we gotta level up some more. Into the water! What is going on up there? It's a big battle! Whoa! You missed! Just saying. Oh, high five? Okay, high five! Well, that's not a high five! Oh! Run! Explosion lady. I'm feeling moderately fatigued again. That's not nice. A rabbit! Wow, you're fast! Wait, can I hurt myself with my fire? Okay. Oh, look at the giant taking a little swim. Take a little swim in the puddle. Oh, that's cute. Alright. Enough sightseeing, let's get this thing going. What's over here? Green Spring Hollow. Ah! I am not ready for this. Oh no. That's it, I have to face it. Oh. What happened to the big kitty? Oh, it's right behind you, run! Look at what's going on behind you. No! Saber-toothed kitty, leave me alone. Oh, I gotta eat like all of my food now. Give me that sweet roll. Give me that sweet roll. I don't think I have any potion. Whoa, that's nothing. Fortify health, that's cool. And I'll have to drink my super potion. Rah! By the power of purple friendship. Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright, well, that's what we're gonna choose again. Rah! Purple friendship wins! Okay. Sabertooth kitty. That wasn't even nice. Now everything's all fuzzy. How long is this gonna last? Sleeping tree sap does not make me sleepy, it makes me loopy. Okay, that's not bad. Look at all these. Raw, it's raw food. Well, I'll take that, and this, and this, and I'll take that. And I'll take those. Alright, let's open a box! Nope. Aww. Alright, let's open a box! Nope. Nope. There it is. Oh. Come on. Come on. Nope. Oh. Come on. It's over there. Thank you. What's in here? Ooh. I'll take this. Oh. And I'll take this. And this. Yay! And that. You know what? I'm kind of thinking of abandoning my idea of being a powerful wizard. Because I always die. So. Let's, weapons. That does 21 damage, that also does 21 damage, but that makes undead people leave me alone. I'll do this, and I'll put on steel armor and a steel helmet, 10. Do I have pants? Steel pants? No? That's good. That's good to know. I'll run around and I'll put that on. So, oh, it comes with pants. Cool. So that's cool. Click. Alright. So let's see what big powerful man with the axe does now. Boosh! Die! Whoosh! Oh, dang! Those were pit wolves. Pit wolves usually hang around like bandits. So, yeah, we gotta be careful. What's up here? It's a wee fox. And an axe called Bouncer. Small note to Adril. Adril?
Adril, I need you to go out and find the missing pit wolves before the next tournament. We lost too many during the last fights, and we won't be able to train new ones in time. Find them, and bring them back to Crag's Lane at once.
I think I killed them. So, oh, there's the bouncer. And iron ore! Mining time. Oh, I'm just gonna mine that guy. Okay, that's cool. Click. Click. Uh-oh, something's coming up behind me. Alrighty. I've actually never been good with two-handed weapons. I've only... Ew. He's disgusted. He's like, ew, don't look at me. I farted. I pooped my pants. Alright, I guess I gotta go in the water and change. Alright. Oh, it's these guys that he's disgusted at. Ha ha ha! Ha 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 ha! That's right. Alright, since we wanted to change our profession, and we no longer want to be a wizard, but a barbarian. Come on out. We should, I guess, do the companions thing. Ho ho! Master! Well, I'm nowhere near that, so that's gonna stay locked forever. So yeah, I guess we gotta, we'll do the companions person guild thing. But I've always, like, whenever I wanted to be a fighter person, I'd always be like a one-handed weapon and use like a battle axe and stuff like that. But I kind of want to make it, what's down here? Kind of want to make it new-ish to me. So, complete change. Use a two-handed weapon with heavy-duty armor. And I kind of want to be a smith, a blacksmith. So I can, oh. Wacha! Wow, look at this! You see this? Oh, I'm almost dead. But I wasn't that almost dead, if you catch my meaning. Like, when I was a wizard, everybody picks on me, and even this guy. Would you leave me alone? Don't shoot me with an arrows. Okay. Come on, restless Draugr. I'll put you to sleep. I'll make sure your restlessness is gone. Okay, restlessness averted. Sweet! Oh, I guess I already read it. Novice, that's more my talent. Oh, I guess not. This way? Yay! Oh. Okay. I'm feeling moderately fatigued. Okay, sleepy time? In the cave? Nope, I guess not. That sucks. Okay, so I guess I can't. That's it for this area. Open sesame! Holy crap, it's 25 minutes into the game. Well, so much for it being a short episode, right? So I hope you enjoyed the long episode that was supposed to be a short episode, but became longer because I get distracted easily. Ooh, clouds. Alright, I will see you guys on the next exciting episode of Elder Scrolls number whatever this number game is, Skyrim. Peace!